हेलो माय लविंग चिल्ड्रन, आई एम योर पारुल मैम, क्लास टीचर ऑफ क्लास वन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट एडिशन। टुडे वी विल लर्न सिंगल डिजिट एडिशन। नाउ फर्स्ट आई विल टेल यू व्हाट इज एडिशन। एडिशन मीन्स व्हेन वी पुट थिंग्स टुगेदर, इट इज कॉल्ड addition. The sign of addition is plus. This is very very important. Children, we are going to learn addition in two different ways. One is we will writing the numbers in horizontal way, means slipping line order, and the other one is vertical way, means standing line order. Let's move on to the examples. We are going to add these objects. One ball plus two more balls is equal to 1, 2, 3. Three balls. Now, there are four cupcakes and two more cupcakes. Put these cupcakes together and count how many are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, there are 6 cupcakes. So 4 and 2 is 6. That is 4 plus 2 equal to 6. After explanation, let's do the practice in these topics in our book. Addition. Addition means we put things together. It is called addition. Add the objects and fill in the space provided. Look at these examples, children. Now, there are 3 dice and 2 dice in this side. Okay, now 3 dice, so we have to write 3, and in this side there are 2 dice, so we have to write in this placeholder 2. 3 and 2 make 5, so we have to write here 5. 3 plus 2, when we put things together, जब इन दोनों को साथ रखेंगे, जोड़ देंगे, तो हमको ये total count करने हैं. 3 plus 2 equal to 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is 5. Now, look at this. In this side, there are 4 pairs, 1, 2, 3, 4. And this side, there are 5 pairs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at this. In the left side, 4 and 5 make 9. Now look, count it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 4 and 5 make 9. 4 plus 5 equal to 9. We will add both sides together, all the pair. That is, answer is 9. Fill in the boxes. In this page, there are many sums, and the sums are in vertical way. Vertical way means standing line order, or we can say add down. So children, here number 4, we will add in 4, 3. 4 plus 3. Okay, now first of all we have to draw 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. And here number 3, so we can
draw 3 lines. 1, 2 and 3. We will count together all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we will write our answer 7 in this box. Okay, now next is we will add 5 plus 2. So first we have to draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we will add in 5, 2. So draw 2 lines. 1, 2. We will count together all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is 7 and we will write answer in this box. Look at this. We will add 1 plus 7. So draw only one line in upside and in the downside number 7. So we will draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have to count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 8. So we have to write our answer in this box. It is very easy, children. You will draw lines, then answer will be correct. Now here 4 plus 4. So draw 4 lines upside. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the downside, draw again 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. And count together all the lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 8. These sums are very easy, children. You will do all the sums in this page in homework. Children, in this page, we will do addition stories. Addition stories means word problem also. Okay? Now, you will understand with this example how to do word problem. Okay? Look at this. There are 3 marbles in one hand. Look at this picture, children. There are 2 hands. Okay? In one hand, he said 3 marbles. 1, 2, 3. And 5 marbles in the other hand. In the second hand, there are 5 marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And he is asking how many marbles in all together. Okay? Look, we will count first. There are 3 marbles. So we will put number 3 in the upside like this. And we will write 5 the downside. Because 5 marbles in other hand. Look at this. 3 plus 5. Now draw the lines. 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Because in one hand 3 marbles. And other hand 5 marbles. And we will count together. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will do with lines also. And we will see in pictures also. Okay. Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We will count all together and answer is 8. Okay. So, we have to write answer in this side. 8 marbles in all. There are 8 marbles in all. Okay. Now, look at this. Next example. Children, here there are 5 whistles on the table. Look at this. This is a table and in this table on The five whistles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And two whistles in the hand. And in this hand, there are two whistles. Okay? We will count all together how many whistles are there. Okay? So, first, we have to write number 5 because there are 5 whistles on the table. So, first he said 5 whistles on the table. So, we will write number 5 and 2 whistles in the hand. And 2, we will write downside 5 plus 2. We will count all together. And this is the sign of addition. Plus. This called is plus. Now 5 plus 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is 7. There are 5 whistles in all. Okay. So our answer is 7. So we have to write in this side 7 whistles in all. Okay. Now we will see next example. What he said? Diya has one doll. Diya has one doll and Riya has 4 dolls. Okay. Diya ke paas ek doll hai aur Riya ke paas 4 dolls hai. How many dolls do they have? Un dono ke paas total kitni doll hai? Okay. Chaliye. Now first Diya has one doll. So we will write number 1. And Riya has 4 dolls and write number 4. So we will add 1 plus 4. Put the sign of addition here. 1 plus 4. Now 1, we will draw 1 line and 4 lines in the front of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We will count all together lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is 5. Okay. How many dolls do they have? They have 5 dolls. Answer is 5 dolls. D-O-L-L-S. Okay, children. So you have to complete this exercise yourself. Yes. Children, in this space, activity worksheet 3. Now addition sum up to 9. Look at this. Add in your mind and then color the helicopter. In this space, one picture of helicopter and you have to color it yourself.